We are not good at YouTube. So we went to Mount Vernon. What did you think, Rosie? So they have like his whole plantation. The house is under like some renovation just to help it be historically accurate, I guess. But there have they have the slave houses. They had some reenactors, Martha Washington, a blacksmith. Lots of things to look at and do there. Lots of little shops and cool things. What was your favorite part?
His house.
Yeah, what was your favorite part? Or a fun fact. They have the bed that he died in, and they never changed the sheets. That's disgusting. And Rosie really loved it, obviously. Here's the house. You can go on a tour through the house, and then you can go see his tomb, which they have barred up to keep his zombies in. Yeah, that's totally accurate. Thanks for watching this adventure that we had, and we'll see you next time.